Hello, my special rosebuds. It is your girl, Rose Starner. We are back with more Outlast. Content warning is an effect for this game because I forgot to do it on the last recording I made. The content warning is an effect. Let's go in. As soon as it loads the screen, so I can. I don't remember where we left off. So this is gonna be fun. I hear rain. Yes, thunder. There we go. There's my night vision. Hey, buddy. Okay, we're back here, so slightly lost again. Always only lost, always a blast. There's boarded up so we can't go in that way. Yeah, no, that's why I'm trying to remember which way to go to get out. I just don't remember which is the right way, which sucks balls. And if I can't remember the way out, I'm screwed. Triangle. Okay, so the other one was the right one, I think. Thank you. I just go the wrong way. I think I just went the wrong way. I can't remember. Because this could have been the wrong way. Yeah, I think I went the wrong way. Let's go back to where the police body is. And see if that's the right way. I'm trying to remember shit, but my brain isn't properly functioning. Okay.
They're everywhere.
I have no idea which way to go. So we're just gonna walk. Not that way. I just went back, didn't I? Oh shit. I think my controller keeps dying. One moment. Oh shit. There we go. And now I can't move. There we go. I have no idea if I accidentally backtracked or not. Cause I can't remember. I think my controller died though, cause the light keeps going off. I'm actually trying to. No, cancel, shit. Actually, I'm gonna have to pause it here because my controller is dying and it really, really needs to charge. So that's all I can do with the video, honestly, until my controller charges. Because I forgot it needs to charge. So, peace and love, I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm so sorry this is only 11 minutes, but I think it went the wrong way anyway, so this is probably a good idea. Peace, love, see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.